Please subscribe and support this channel. You can support by giving a comment or give a like to the video. Thanks. Do you want to create a personal website without any costs? If this is your case, so this video is for you. Let's begin with launching a web browser. The links are in the description. Go to .tk. Click on Go to my .tk account. Now, log in using your social account or enter an email address and a password. On my .tk, go to Domain Panel. Add a domain name. Now, choose a domain name to your website. When a domain is available, go to and check Free Domain. Click Next. Now, choose, use a DNS for this domain. And, use my own DNS services. Now go to, onefreehosting.com. Click on, About. And click on, Get It Now. Now, you going to register an account. Enter an email account, a name and a password. Next, go to your email account and click on the link to activate your hosting service. After that, you can log in. Now let's create new account, meaning your domain account. Choose one free hosting plan. Get your domain name. Click on Domain and paste the name of your website. Choose a password and enter the security code. Click on Create. Now we can see the account being created. The account was successfully created. Click on Switch to go to cPanel, Configuration Panel. Now, copy one name server. Go to my.tk and paste the name server. You can choose up to 12 months registration. The domain was created. Now back to onefreehosting.com. At this point, we create a domain name and hosting service. It's all set, but the hosting service sometimes could take up 24 hours to put online your website, as they mention, but most of the time take more or less 5 to 15 minutes, depends. As you wait for the site be up online, go forward and install a CMS, content managed system, like WordPress. Go to Website, Auto Installer, and choose a name, a directory where to install WordPress. Choose an administrator name, a password, and click Install. WordPress was successfully installed. Now is just a case to wait until the site is up online. Now, with the website up and running, you can go to cPanel and manage your fresh new website. Go to Website Auto Installer. Click on Manage. Put your administrator name and password. Now it's just a question of WordPress knowledge, and you're good to go. This free hosting service and domain name is only good for a personal website or blog. If you want a commercial site, I suggest to go to a top-level domain and pay hosting service. If you like this video, give us a like or a comment. Thanks.